the last 24 hours, and we're at the point now where we are scheduled at some time in the next few hours to begin the injection test itself. I was advised just before I came in that there is a small leak on a valve on the Q4000 they are repairing right now. That'll probably take a couple of hours to repair, so we're looking approximately now of starting the injection test sometime later on this afternoon.